Well, who's the crew who knows what to do?
Sparks, crew to the rescue!
Yes, you can go too, Ferbler.
As soon as my students got wind of the problem, they got out into the wind to help solve the problem.
Sparks crew is here.
Oh, good. The wind keeps pulling my kite, and my kite keeps pulling me.
Then we shall pull it back. Almost there.
I got this. Here, let me give it a super strong pull. Try again. Let me try again. If only I was this much taller.
I shall stop the kite. Bubble up! Bubbles and wind don't mix.
The wind is blowing the kite that way, pushing it fast.
Flying in the wind, and you don't.
Maybe because you have a cape and I have a jetpack, so there's nothing to blow in my face. Well, most of the time.
Did you get my kite? Did you get it?
Oh, yes. The kite!
What happened?
I'm sorry. It was an accident.
Oh, my kite is broken.
Meanwhile, Ferbler got wind of a different kind of fun.
Come on, honey, let's go get a snack.
Too bad the kite got so ripped up.
Maybe it can still fly. Let's try it. Here, you hold the string, and I'll hold the kite up so the wind can push it into the sky.
Yes, good idea.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, lift off!
My kite, it's broken. Oh.
Yes, it is. But we're going to fix it.
Really?
Yes.
You can do that?
Sure.
Do you know how to fix a kite?
No, but I'm sure we can figure it out if we use our
superpowers of science!
Let's start by asking questions. That can help us figure out what to do.
Okay, here's a question. What can we use to fix this kite?
We should cover it with something that can blow in the wind.
Yeah. These paper napkins have been blowing in the wind a lot today.
Where are they coming from?
So wind can move light things easier than heavy things.
That means for the kite, we need to use something that's light so the wind can push it easily.
I have another question. Has anyone seen Ferbler?
Oh no! Where is she?
Over there!
coat and fur blur go?
The wind is really moving it.
Okay, now I've got another question. Why is the boat moving? It's not super light, like the napkins.
No, but look at its sail. See how it's puffed out? That's because the wind is pushing it. You know what that reminds me of? Thought projecting.
My kite.
Hey, yeah. The wind pushes that sail, kind of like the way the wind pushes a kite.
You're right. So for the kite, we need something that's light.
I'll get it. Why do I have so much trouble flying in the wind?
Lucida, try using your cape like a sail.
Huh? Aha! It works! The wind is pushing my cape!
Look how fast she's flying!
The wind's giving her a turbo boost!
She's coming for you, Furbler!
Get ready to jump, Furbler! AJ's idea to use my cape like a sail. Thanks. It's great to have another flyer around.
So, what about my kite? Can you fix it? Can you still do it? Can you?
Yes, and I know the perfect thing to use.
Come on! Right where I left it.
Presenting your new and improved kite!
You used your cape?
Yep, it's light, and we know the wind can push it like a sail.
But don't you need it?
It's an old cape. I have a new one at home that I can use to help me fly in the wind.
Oh, wow, thank you!